justice.
New bounty, new bounty.
What does that word really mean? Doesn't mean who's on the right side of the law. It doesn't mean who's right.
And it makes a fiery ring.
In the West, the law is as loud as the buffalo.
Ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames
How do you determine the good?
And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
From the bad. Are those titles in the thing?
I went down, 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 and the flames went higher, and it burns, burns, burns.
All I can tell you about justice
the ring of fire, the ring of fire.
That's the taste. Coming.
I told you, Lewis. I don't enforce the law.
Is a burning thing.
There's been rampant cases of drug deals and overdoses that's taking our community by storm. Our city's best, Officer Benson and Officer Cooper, are on the case and have yielded very little results. Danger. Why aren't you doing anything for all this investigation?
Terry is a normal teenager. The only problem is, he cannot find the right therapist.
Who are you talking to?
Join Perry on his wild journey to find the right therapist.
So I looked over your records, and it shows that you're suffering from anxiety and depression. Take this crack and listen to that a little bit.
Is it covered
your interest? That's that good stuff! How are you feeling?
They were indeed not fine.
Well, you know what? Your dad and Emo both have a problem. They both can't be found.
And it only got worse from there.
Who are you talking to?
So tell me about some of the problems you're having.
I'm pretty bad at anxiety and depression. My dad left when I was younger.
He needs some milk!
He bullied at school.
That's dumb!
Yeah, no, 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 no. I'm just so stressed right now. I mean, everything's awful. Work, school. I mean, my girlfriend of 5 years broke up with me, right? Because she asked me if I still love her. She was a worm. I said no. I'm not into worms. That's a valid question. I mean, can you even understand me? You're a dog. You're a dog. Why am I talking to a dog? Woof. I guess I'll start off with, I guess, what happened most recently. My dad left me when I was younger. Back then, my dog left me. I think he's run away, but I just feel like he didn't like me. Gonna stop there. My pet goldfish left me too. Do I make people fall asleep or something? Like I don't know what it is, and it's just so stressful. I don't understand. Do you have any opinions? I'd also say pretty bad anxiety. I honestly added depression too. My dad left when I was younger.
Go. Look. See, look, I got it. It's bingo, you dumb fuck.
I don't have PTSD though.
Yeah, you do.
And that's why I can't find the right therapist. I mean, I know it sounds unbelievable. It's just, it's almost like I'm going through like this therapist trial or something.
Huh?
You know what you and your dad both have in common? Fuck. That's not what I was gonna say.
Wow!
Action. Don't look at me!
Reset.
Okay.
Yeah.
I hate doing things in public. Too much room for things to go sideways.
Go.
Mallard, got a little jump. Mission going loud. Get the car ready.
Spies, a movie with two sides of spies fighting for the object that they both want, with both sides thinking that the other side is incapable of doing spy things, and this spy movie with spies doing action, other cool spy-related twos, such as quirky lines, a car scene, and many other plot twists. Some might say that's every spy movie, but this one's different. Somehow. The movie.
Outside, like, cool, stuff.
Yeah. You ever been camping before?
Yeah, actually. My mom and dad used to stay there.
Really?
August 25th, 2022, day 48 of my biography. Today, I walked away to school, went to bile. Fun fact, congenital heart disease is an abnormality that develops before birth. So congratulations to 97% of the population that survived past the age of 8.
There's something about him. You like him?
September 7th, day 60. I think Sandra is mad at me. I don't know if this is God's punishment or some bullshit like that. It's laughable if I'm being honest.
Jackson. Hi, my name is Pumpkin Girl. For my entire life, I've always been alone. It's like I was invisible, like I was a decoration for everyone else. But then, everything changed. I wish it could have stayed that way forever.
Yo, the pumpkin boy.
Hey, What can I get for you?
Would you like to try one of our fall specials? Maybe a pumpkin spice latte or a slice of pumpkin pie?
Please stay inside. Go out only if necessary. Pray for the best. The end is near.
End?
Well, we're screwed.
Do you see what am I gonna do? Wait, Bob, I'm carrying my picture across the...
Guys! Calm down. No point in getting frantic. All we gotta do is just go out and come back immediately with supplies.
Mike's right. We can take my car.
Lucas, you suck. How do you not know how to put gas in while it's flashing and dinging?
Come on, guys. Now's not the time. How much further?
Not too far. About 15 minutes.
Please be advised that, as of now, it is mandatory to stay inside. You've been warned.
When we got married, things seemed so good. Too good. We were perfect for each other. But secrets started showing their face. I love you. But I don't want to hide who I am and what I do. I am an assassin.
I, Jameson, take thee, Charlie, to be my lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward. For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
This is not the life I envisioned for myself. Jamison, I'm doing this for us. You know we need the money.
You out here sleeping with other men, Charlie. 10,000.
You know I never hurt you. Whatever happened to trusting each other? Can we just go back to the way it was? The man I decided to love and cherish. Till death do us part.
How close are those girls behind us?
How close are we talking exactly?
Guys, no one touched the last donut. I'm gonna eat it in the morning.
I swear.
It was me. I slept with your boyfriend.
Damn, I didn't do it.
Wait, what?
Wait, this is about food?
Do these look familiar to you?
Yeah, you bought some last night. I ate like three of them.
Three wasn't enough for you, was it? You just had to go take the last walk, didn't you?
I didn't do anything. Why do you care so much about this?
Don't you get it? What was the most important meal of the day?
You can find your clues. Ask your questions. But nothing. We'll bring it back. You have to let go.